And welcome back to GLP Gaming. So we're back again with Horizon Zero Dawn. I have found the cauldron. And when they said it was guarded, they weren't lying. There are two watchers and two scrappers from what I can see hanging around here. So I'm gonna have a go taking them out without causing too much damage to myself. I mean, there's somewhere I can hide there. I will go in there. Oh, there's more than I expected. By quite a lot. Now, I wonder... What's that? What are you? You look like a glitched out scrapper. Oh. Being fully stocked would probably be pretty good. Right. Will you come here so I can, No, of course you won't. However... Ollie, you're all watching. So that's not much good. Well, then now he's the only one. I can't... Come here. That might help me a little bit. I can override that. Go on, attack. Attack them. I don't know how much good you'll do, but... Apparently, not much. Apparently not much at all. Damn. Well, it means I've got slightly less to do. Can at least, help me take some out.
Deal with them quickly.
So me and my watcher buddy did pretty well then, I think. Now, I have no idea what is going to be in here. And whether I've got enough health to deal with it,
But how to open it?
That's how. Sort of hoping there's not much in here. Oh, wow. Well, this is a bit metal. A bit more metally than I expected, I think. Oh, rappel down. Don't just jump. Didn't even realise it was a down, to be honest. Cool. What are you? Can I loot you?
This looks promising.
Looks like it. Anything else in here? Nope. Right, let's go. Oh god. Now I'm lost. Where are we going? Down here.
The metal. The light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it?
It might be. I guess that's highly possible. That this is part of some huge machine. Do that.
That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for?
Dunno. I wonder.
That might give me some cover if I need it.
I'm gonna do that. It might help me while I'm in here. You never know.
Things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Maybe here as well. I mean, I am sort of hidden.
Machine's quick.
It's alright, I got this one. Now that one's down. Alright, so I have currently two watches on my side. I'm just gonna do that. Full health. Don't know whether they will stay on my side for long or not, but they're there for now. Ooh. What is this? Oh, what's up here? Up, up, up. All the way. Alright, so the watches won't do me any good now that I'm in here, because I'm fairly sure they can't climb.
That thing near the gap. What does it do?
I don't know. Oh, what am I overriding? Oh, is it a bridge? Yes! A bridge. A bridge is very helpful. Loot you. I hear watchers down there. Nothing's seen me yet, so I'm just gonna keep going. I'm gonna stay crouched because it's slightly more stealthy. Although all the lights turning themselves on aren't really helping. It's sort of making me less stealthy. God. Plus is the fact that I have no idea where I'm going. Let's override this. Where do you take me?
It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
Possibly. I'm not entirely sure I trust them. I'm just gonna get these. Come here. Might be useful. Can I just... Ah! There we go. Where are you taking me? Well, yeah. Already regret this.
Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
I heard a voice. There can't be people in here. I'm sure I will find a way. This is really bizarre. Am I meant to jump off at some point, or is it just gonna drop me itself?
I've got as far as this thing will take me.
Alright, just drop me. Take them. There's a watcher there. Are there any more about? Some of the supply crate. Oh, I missed that. Oh, now. Hardly fair. I mean, come on. Oh, come on. Now, can I? Oh, you are kidding me. What is it with these bloody gaps that I don't even see? So how do I get across there? There must be a way across. Ah, I see you. But now all the watchers see me.
Calm, calm.
Oh, come on, I jumped onto that. It's just you that's seen me properly. Now, I wonder, can I... can I hide long enough? Will your sensor go? Or can I take you out from here? Stupid bloody watcher. Oh, let me up, for God's sake. Give me my vision back, because that was terrible. Thank you. Jeez. Jeez Louise.
Go on forever.
What a pain in the backside that was. Right. You. I want to get you. Let me see it properly. Come on. Why will it not?
They're scanning for me.
You don't know exactly where I am. Oh, I pressed the override button and everything. God damn it. Oh, no, get down. Stay hidden. Stay hidden. They don't know where I am. It's fine. It's all good. They haven't got a clue. If I can get through here without them spotting me, that would be good. However... ah, goddammit. I need an eye shot on you. Ooh.
Okay, oh. Boy. Now what?
Bugger it. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Oh god. Oh god damn it. Ah, run. Oh, this is really bad. We can just make it through. Come on. All right, well, I'm hidden here at least.
Here we go again.
All right. I think we're okay. I mean, they're still on alert, but they're not. I need to be over there. So this running for my life thing works then, I guess. This is this side that I need to be on. Will you let me search that, please? Thank you. Give me those.
Gonna need this.
Damn right I am. Right. So I got through that bit without too much hassle. My stealth is crappy, but we all know that. How? Now, is it safe to just... Yeah, it is. You never quite know how far you can drop down before it kills you. Oh, I so nearly missed that jump then. Up, 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 up. Auto climb feature is amazing. There we go, right to the top. Another thingy to override. Across the bridge.
Almost to the heart.
We are. What is in the heart, though? That is my question. Good. Oh, I'm back outside again. Give me you. Now I don't. Well, I was gonna say I don't see a reason to go down here, but I fell, so. What's in here? Right. Damn. Kinda think I need to be over there. How do I get over there? Huh. Oh, there's there we are. Simple as that, just jump. Oh, back to more weird look. Oh god, what's that? Give me.
It looks like that machine. This is how
machines are made. Oh, I just interrupted.
Woven out of light.
So strange.
There's things coming from all over the place.
I kind of want to have them. Can I get them? If I draw them out a bit. Draw one of them over. I only need one. There we go. Turn around. Come on. Turn around.
This won't go quietly.
Oh, for God's sake. Maybe I can get the other one. Where are you going?
I can get out of this.
There we are. You're mine. You might help me. Because I get the feeling when I climb this. I'm gonna activate something that lets the I can't even remember what they're called. But I have a feeling it's going to let it go. There we go. I can tie it down. Yep, I thought so. Faced one of you before. Oh, it was normal arrows, wasn't it? Come on, aim properly, please. Keep you tied down.
Gotcha.
And I'm running out. Get loose again. That one.
No.
Have I got a... I don't have any fire resists. Didn't pick any up. Probably should have done. There you go. Now try and move him.
There.
Come on. Get it in the right place. No, because I'm just going to craft some more. Get away from the block. It's locking you in. Oh, and it's loose. It's loose. It's loose. Press the wrong button, you stupid girl. I wanted to do that. Wrong button. Come on. Help if I was hitting the right spots. Hey! Die! You're gonna go down soon. One more. Come on. Couple more shots. Got ya. Whoop, whoop. Now, give me all your bits. Let me loot quickly. Yep. 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 Right. What's this? What's this? Oh, I can override it. What's that doing?
Information about different machines.
Ooh.
This will help me override them.
What can we do now? You gonna show me? No? Are you gonna show me what I can... Graze a sawtooth scrapper lance horn. Useful. Why, hey, hey! Well, that's alright then. It's a nice little bonus. What's that I can hear? What? Well, I don't know where you are. I'm gonna go to a campfire. That's kind of probably a good idea. What's that? Please save. Walk through the fire, that works. Well, well, well. Alright, what is it you guys want? I can't help you if you're not going to talk to me.
Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
What's a long leg? Oh, just some Watchers. Okay. Oh, oh god! What the hell are you? You're a long leg.
Two arms! Two arms!
Oh, good god. Ooh! I do not know how to take you out. I'm gonna hit you to start with. Move out my... Bloody... Woo! Well...
You're not walking away from this!
You're getting hit with this. I'm gonna pin you down and make you easier to kill. Right, what is your weakness? All of you, pretty much. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, alright, alright. Don't just come after me. Alright. Yell.
I'm on target!
So you are a target. What the hell are you then?
More machines! Scrappers!
Wow. Where? Oh, I don't like scrappers. Get down and stay down. Ugh. See, I used to think scrappers were hard. They're not. Not when you find some of the other bloody things in this game. Jeez. Give me all the bits. Give me all the bits and pieces, please. Right. Are you done with? Can I leave you? Or are you just gonna...
The sun showed us the way.
No, I just killed everything. That's all. Right, well, after that very unexpected encounter with a long leg, that's all the time I've got for this episode. So for now, from me, that's goodbye.